So many people still don't know that YouTubers get paid for the videos that they upload here on YouTube. And a lot of YouTubers thought that all coronavirus related videos were demonetized. Well, I made 5 coronavirus related videos and I got paid for all 5 of them. And in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how much I got paid for one of those videos that had about 200,000 views. If you're interested in knowing how much I made, then keep on watching. Hi guys, you're welcome to The Scent Side. My name is Dami. So in my previous video, I asked you guys to guess how much you think YouTube could pay me for a video that had about 200,000 views. And I also asked the same question on various social media platforms as well. And I got so many guesses from you guys. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you the exact amount I got paid for that video. If you're interested in seeing this, then make sure you watch from the beginning to the end, because I'm not going to only share with you the exact amount I got paid. I'm also going to let you know why I got this amount and how people generally make money on YouTube. All right, so just a quick background about myself. I started my first channel last year, February, and it got monetized within the first 5 months. And the video that I'm going to be talking about today actually was uploaded on that channel. The channel name is Dami Dimension. I'll post it on the screen, so if you want to check it out, you can check it out. But if you're not into sewing, you don't have to watch the videos on that channel, okay? Which is the exact reason why I'm not putting this content on that channel, because that channel is so niched. That's another advantage for you guys. The more reason why you should subscribe to this channel, because you're not only going to be learning from one single channel, you're going to be getting experience from 2 different YouTube channels that I own that are in 2 completely different niches. All right, so as you can see from the title, I uploaded this video around February, March, I think, which was about when the coronavirus thing started. So the more reason why I have decided to share the exact amount I made on that video with you guys is not for bragging purpose, obviously, but in order to encourage other growing YouTubers like myself. It's also important to note that this video was actually demonetized at some point, just because at the beginning of the pandemic, YouTube was not sure how to deal with coronavirus related content on the platform. YouTube was a little bit confused, so they weren't so sure maybe they should encourage coronavirus related content on the platform, or they should discourage it. So I guess that was why they demonetized any video that talks or mention anything coronavirus related in the beginning, which affected this particular video we are talking about. But I was lucky enough that it got remonetized again after some times. So let me just take you straight into my computer now so that you guys can actually see the exact data, the exact amount and everything. I'm also going to be letting you guys know the various factors that contribute to how much a video actually make on YouTube, because I know so many people say so many different things about how much YouTubers make, how much videos make. In case some people don't know, it doesn't matter how much subscribers you have. You may have 1 million subscribers and someone that has 5,000 subscribers is making more money. So the money you make here on YouTube doesn't depend on how much subscribers you have. It actually doesn't depend directly on how much views you have, because there are so many factors that comes to play when it comes to how much you make on YouTube. So let's just jump right into my computer so I can show you the analytics. Right, so guys, here is my channel where I uploaded that video. Let's just go straight to the YouTube Studio so I can show you everything. YouTube Studio is where YouTubers are able to see the analytics and, you know, statistics and everything, and able to control the video performance. So here is, yeah, here is the video that we are talking about today. And when I open this video, you see it has about 197,000 views at the moment, and it's still getting views. This is real-time views, as you can see, still getting views, still making money. And this video has made me almost 11,000 watch hours. So if you're still working on getting your watch hour for monetization, you know that if you get this much view, it's
much more than enough to get you to the monetization, all right? So that's just to give you an idea. And this has made me about 1200 subscribers, as you can see. And this video is less than 8 minutes, as you can see. It's just 7 minutes and 59 seconds long, which really affected how much it made. If it was up to 10 minutes, it would have made more money because I would have been able to add a mid-roll ad to this particular video. So let's just go straight to the reason why most of us are here watching this video, to know how much I actually made. So if I click here on the revenue, you see that this video has actually made me $1,154.06 at the moment. All right, so let me just go even deeper to show you guys the various factors that actually affect how much you get paid on videos, for the sake of YouTubers that may want to know about this, or even aspiring YouTubers that are still thinking of creating their own YouTube channel. Okay, so let me just show you all these things. So one of the factors is actually the age of the viewers, and as you can see, most of my viewers are between the age of 25 and 65 plus. This actually affected the amount I got paid, because assuming most of my viewers were middle age, like from 18 to 40, for example, I may probably get a little bit more money. This is because middle age are more likely to click on the ad, buy something from the ad, you know, and advertisers generally prefer to target this age bracket. Another thing to consider here is the country where your videos are playing. And guys, this one is extremely important. United States is the country that has the highest CPM, and that's where you want your videos to be playing the most. And as you can see, I was able to get my videos played the most in the United States. Over 72% of this particular video of the viewers were from the US, and that actually affected how much I made and the CPM as well. You can see the CPM I have here is about $12 on the average, and if you click on the CPM to actually see how it was throughout the period, you can see there are many days that it was even higher than $12. There are days that it was slightly lower than 12, but most of the days it was higher than 12. And at the peak, I even got a day that it was over $19 CPM. So that's how much getting your videos played in the US can actually impact your revenue. Most YouTube gurus don't talk much about how much this can actually impact how much you make, and that's because probably most of them are from the US, and they, you know, get their views automatically mostly from the US, and so they don't know how much this can actually affect. Of course, they do talk about it as a factor that can affect your revenue, but they can't really tell you up to what extent, because they don't have the exact experience. But for me, I'm not from the US, so my videos don't get automatically played there. I have to put extra effort. Don't worry, you guys, we are going to get to that. I'm going to be showing you what you can actually do to get your videos playing in the US. And you guys know I have two channels, and these two channels are two completely different niches. You hear most YouTube gurus saying that the most thing that determines how much you make is the topic of your video or the topic of your channel. Yes, that actually affects how much you make. It affects your CPM, but most people actually don't know how much your video playing in the US can actually affect your revenue. Don't worry, guys, we'll get to that later. Anyways, let me just show you one more thing real quick, and that's to show you the entire amount that this video actually made, because the one I showed to you earlier was not the total amount it made technically. So the video actually made $2,085.20, but I got 1,100 and whatever I just showed to you earlier, because YouTube takes 45% of all ad revenue, while YouTubers take 55% of that. So that's why I got that amount that I showed to you in my bank account. So just in case you don't know, now you know that. And again, there are more opportunities for you to, you know, get sponsorship on the video, and then that amount is going to 100% belongs to you. So that's it, guys, for this tutorial. Again, my name is Dami and you're watching Sendside. I hope to see you again in more interesting videos like this. Bye bye.